era muro confine. Era un laboratorio interdisciplinare che ha visto il lavoro di una ventina di insegnanti di scuole elementari, medie e superiori, che hanno fatto un percorso storico-letterario su racconti, 10 storie per attraversare i muri, e che hanno riscritto, disegnato per una mostra, lavori che si sono conclusi a maggio 2017.
Viens danser, tout le monde vient bouger toute la nuit, toute la soirée. We gonna run to skanking on the reggae sanska. Run, run, run in the unity. We gonna run to skanking on the reggae sanska. Come follow me, massive, are you ready? We gonna run to skanking on the reggae sanska. Run, run, run in the reggae party. Run to skanking on the reggae sanska. Together we stand in the unity.
How long do you do this work?
Well, I've been photographing since I was in nursery school. I had a camera when I was 3 or 4 years old, but the work that you see here is probably since the late 70s, 1970s.
What do you like about photography, and what is your favorite part of your job?
You know, I like wandering around. I like to take pictures in the street. That's why we call this show On the Street. I like finding things. Sometimes I have ideas about what I'm looking for, but I don't know exactly what. And so for me, it's an adventure just to walk around and see what I see and take a picture of it to record it.
What do you think about the teenagers who are close to this art?
Well, you know, now everybody has a camera. When I was growing up, not everybody had a camera, and film was, of course, I was taking pictures with film, and cameras were expensive, and film was expensive, and to develop the film was expensive. And now, pretty much everyone on their phone can get a really good picture, and it doesn't cost you any money to take a lot of pictures. So I think it's great. I think people are becoming very observant because their cameras lead them to look at things in a different way.
Do you like working with teenagers?
Yeah, I do. I do like working with teenagers. I mean, I don't actually do any, I don't teach photography, but I think I like seeing through the eyes of young people and seeing what they find interesting.
When you were young, did you always knew that you want to be a photographer, or did you want to be something else?
You know, I was always taking pictures, but I thought for a little while I thought I wanted to be an anthropologist.
And what do you think about this event?
You know, I've only just arrived, and so I don't have a good idea of the whole event. It looks like a film festival and other things. I mean, it's amazing. It's big.
And what color you give for Sotto Diciotto?
Yellow.
And for the festival, can you give me 3 words to describe it?
Italian. Yeah. Italian. Exciting. Cheerful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
spero che ci siano progetti sempre fatti in questa maniera, con knowledge, cioè con cultura di quello che si va a fare, con attitudine e rispetto per chi la fa, che è una cosa non da poco. Dal 2005 al 2015 il 70% dei lavori che ho fatto è fuori dall'Italia. Ho dipinto più di una volta in Australia, più di una volta in Russia, in Ecuador, in Brasile, e in tutta l'Europa e in qualsiasi città d'Italia.